Where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR called it.
Hey, mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Well, the lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hex.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Okay, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Whew, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Fox, you're Asghari. Did you have read those files?
Nah. I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Asghari with me. Didn't want to see me different.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that, platformy thing this way.
It's called a gantry?
Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Finally, something I can try. Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz, take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, children. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
Did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock.
Thank you.
way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Drop them all. Now, let's get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you lost those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Yes.
drones.
About bloody time.
Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
Incoming frag! Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time. About bloody time.
Watch out for that drone.
Ugh.
that! Shock trap! Last one.
So, let's keep looking for those satellites.
Okay, they're on to us.
About bloody time.
Put down the elite grenadier.
Last one. So, keep looking for those satellites.
They're down. Again. Come on. to launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Jack, shock trap. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Jack, shock trap. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh, shit!
shock trap. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, shock trap.
Well, Jackie cut that door.
Jack,
open.
Rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh, shit, we got poppers! Don't let them get too close!
Jack, shock trap. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Hey!
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
More incoming!
Shock trap. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door. Ready and waiting.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Shock trap. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Shit. Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
More incoming!
certainly a handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor he captured.
Can we turn